Do you know how much money has been won on Supermarket Sweep? There goes $5,000. There goes another $5,000. Look, these women won over $10,000. Team after team, it's been win, win, win. How much has been won? Over $500,000 on Supermarket Sweep. Now, are you ready to go shopping? Who's got the Mrs. Butterworth's pancake mix? Okay, you're on. Who's got the guest detergent? Okay, you're on. Who's got the junior mints? Okay, and you're on. We're ready to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Ruprecht.
Oh, yes, thank you. Hi, guys. And hello to you, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Now, as you know, one of these three teams at the end of the show may reach for $5,000. And to help them do that, we're going to give each of these three teams a free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use on their big sweep. There it is. And to help them out even more, we're going to give somebody a quick chance to pick up 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So, whoever wants to play first, step on forward and buzz in just as soon as you think you know what I'm talking about. Okay, here we go. For a great side dish that isn't a phony, go to San Francisco. Vicky.
Rice-a-roni.
For some rice-a-roni. Good for you. All right. There's 10 seconds, Vicky. Now, Robin, it's up to you to get the $50 from the mini sweep. Just go out and get there that specially marked rice-a-roni. Get it back to me in 30 seconds. If you can get it back within 20 seconds, I'll double the money and give you $100.
Great.
All right? So the faster you shop, the more money you make. You ready, Robin?
Yes, I am.
Go. Go. There you go. She's moving. Woo. Come on, Robin. Woo. Here she comes. I can hear her coming. And you got it back within 20 seconds, so that's $100 we're going to have for your sweet play. It's going to go a long way to helping you win $5,000. Congratulations. But you could get more excited, Robin. All right, let's see who else we have playing. Lynn, how do you know Karen?
We work together.
Where is that, Karen?
At a major airline.
And you are not from around these parts?
No, we both flew in from the northwest suburbs of Chicago.
Oh, great. And what do you do there, Lynn?
I work for the airline. I'm in the reservations department.
Oh, you also work for the airline?
Yes.
Which makes flying out here a lot easier, doesn't it? Those are beautiful shirts. Where'd you get them?
I made them.
Karen made them.
You made these? Boy, they're fabulous looking.
Thank
you. Wonderful. Well, thank you for doing that and bringing them on the show. Jessica, how do you know Walt?
Walt's my father-in-law.
I see, Walt. And what are you up to these days?
I own and run a limousine service in Orange County.
I see. And Jessica, how about you?
I drive in one of the limousines that he owns.
For Walt?
Yes, I do.
So you married his son?
Yes, I did.
Why didn't you bring, why would you bring Walt along?
Because Walt was the smartest one that I could bring out the family.
Well, he owns the company, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does.
All right, good for him. Robin, how do you know Vicky?
She's my good friend and sister.
Oh, that's nice to hear. Vicky, what are you doing these days?
I'm a wife of 14 years and a mother of three children, Kylie, Brandon, and Aubrey. And I'm a baseball coach for girls softball. I think I would have ran that sweep.
And Robin, how about you?
I'm a mother and of two, Vanessa and Trevor, and I work part-time for a cabinet shop.
Now, who picked out the shirts, the outfits there?
We both did.
Yeah?
Combination.
Kind of mutual. She got the pants, I got the shirts.
I got the earrings. Socks. She's got the glasses.
Are you ready to play the game? Okay. Let's give the first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. So that means Robin, Lynn, and Jessica. We'll see you all in just a little bit. All right. Now, for you three, what I'm going to do is show you the name of a type of food. And I'm only going to reveal the letter it starts and ends with, and then I'll give you a series of three clues as to its identity. So, hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Now, this item begins with M and ends with D. Walt.
Mustard.
Let's see. Yes. Whoa. Awesome. Very good. Here's the next one. This item begins with M and ends with N. Brunch. Blueberry. Walt.
Muffin.
Let's check it out. Two in a row for Walt. Very good. Here's the next one. This item begins with M and ends with E. Orange. Vicky.
Mandarin. Never mind.
Let's see.
No.
Sliced peel. Jam. Orange.
Marmalade.
Walt.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What?
Marmalade.
Yeah, all right, let's see. Yeah, there you go. Oh, we get excited around here. We jump the gun sometimes, as long as you're correct. Okay. Move you a little further out in the lead. Here's the last one. Now, this item also begins with an M. And it also ends with an E. Low in cholesterol. Walt.
Margarine.
Let's find out. Yes! Very good, Walt. Good for you. So let's see what we have. We have Karen with a minute 30, Vicky with a minute 40, Walt with 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Whoa, awesome. We're going to give your partners a chance to play right after this. Now, do you ever get the feeling that someone is out after your job? Well, I certainly do. I know this guy who plays Supermarket Sweep whenever he goes shopping, and he even has all of our games memorized. Who is this person who thinks he can fill my sweater? Well, I'll tell you all about him when we come back. Hi, this is David Ruprecht, and welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. All right, now the person who wants to be the next host of our show is 5-year-old Garrett Carlson of Rockford, Illinois. Now, he recently sent me a letter that said, "Dear David Ruprecht, I like your show. I like all of your games. I will keep watching it. I play the way you do. I play the mini sweep. I hope you never take the show off." From your lips to God's ears, Garrett. "Sometimes I pretend I'm David Ruprecht. I like your manager's special. Love, Garrett." Well, it seems that Garrett likes the show so much that he even wanted his birthday cake to read, "Happy Birthday, David Ruprecht." Well, his parents decided to compromise. Take a look at this picture of Garrett and his cake. Notice that the cake says, "Happy Birthday, Garrett, a.k.a. David Ruprecht." Thanks, Garrett. Have a happy birthday. Okay, let's say hello again to Robin, Lynn, and Jessica. Welcome back. Now, remember, the more time you can earn here, the more time you get to spend out in the market trying to win the sweep and going for the $5,000. So now we're going to see how good you are at pricing items. Look at our little snack attack over here. We have an 11-ounce family pack of Twix caramel cookie bars, $2.69. A 12-ounce box of Nilla wafers, $2.49. And a box of 6 5-bar AM morning snack bars, $2.25. Now, which one of these three do you think is on sale? Do you think it's number one, number two, or number three that's on sale? Lock in your answer, and if you're right, you'll get 10 extra seconds added onto your sweep time. If all three of you get it, I'll throw in an additional 20 seconds. Robin, which one do you think is on sale?
I chose number three, the 5-bar AM.
You think it's the 5-bar AM. Lynn, how about you?
I also chose number three, the 5-bar AM.
Ah, so now, Jessica, if you thought it was the 5-bar and it is, you're going to get an extra 30 seconds in the market each. What do you say?
No, I chose the Twix, caramel Twix.
You thought it was the caramel cookie bars. Well, that's okay. You could be the only one to get 10 seconds. Let's see. The product up here that's on sale is... it is the 5-bar AM. They actually sell for $2.95. So Robin gets 10 seconds and Lynn gets 10 seconds. Okay, let's go on to our next game. Take a look at this. We have Cheer, Ben & Jerry's, Campbell's, After Eight, Copper Tone, and Plax. I'm going to make a comment normally associated with one of these products. Hands on your buzzers. Here we go. Just look at yourself. When you left this morning, that shirt was white. Jessica.
Cheer.
Let's see. That's it. Okay. Another 10 seconds for you. Here's the next one. I think it's charming under my pillow, except it melted. Robin.
After Eight.
Let's find out. Of course. And here's the last one. It's freezing. Give me... Robin.
Ben and Jerry's.
Let's see. No. Give me Jessica.
Capitan.
Let's see. No. It's freezing. Give me anything, anything to warm me up. Lynn.
Campbell's.
Good for you. Let's see. That's it. Yeah. You waited it out there, Lynn. So let's see what we have. We have Lynn with a minute and 50, Robin with 2 minutes, Jessica with 220. Let's get your partners up for the round robin game. Okay. Now, here is the chance to really add on to your sweep time because the round robin has a total of 6 questions, giving you the chance to earn up to 60 seconds. It's anybody's game. Partners, stand by. You're going to be up next. What I'm going to do is give you 5 clues about a product. All I need you to do is tell me what that product is. Hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Frozen. Pre-baked. Lady. Robin.
Sara Lee.
That's it. Okay, change. Here's the next one. 5-pound bag. Granulated. Walt.
CNH sugar.
That's it. Okay, change. Breakfast. Home style. Circular. Robin.
Cream of wheat.
Nope. Waffles. Lynn.
Eggo waffles.
That's what we were looking for. Okay, James. Here's the next one. American made. True colors. 35 millimeter. Walt.
Canon.
No. Karen.
Kodak film.
That's what it was. All right, James. 15 sticks. Big pack. Sugarless. No worries. Robin.
Carefree bubblegum.
That's it. Okay, James. We have a 2-way tie. Oh, no. Now you just got in second place there. Only 10 seconds separating each team. Here's the last one. Winning shot. Target center. Karen.
Bullseye.
That's it. Oh, this is going to be a great sweep. You've got a lot of time, and it's a very close game. I can't wait. Let's see. Lynn and Karen have 220, as do Robin and Vicky have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Robin and Vicky also have the $100 they picked up in the mini sweep. Jessica and Walt, you're in the lead with 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Who's going to run the big sweep? Walt, Karen, and Vicky. So don't go away. When we come back, you are going to see Walt, Karen, and Vicky just running like wild through our aisles at the chance for $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by the Hoover PowerMax self-propelled cleaning system for nearly effortless vacuuming. Cleaning tools neatly snapped in the front storage case and side caddy for above-floor cleaning. PowerMax, Hoover invented it. It's America's favorite jelly bean, Jelly Belly, the 5-ounce box of 20 delicious assorted flavors of the original gourmet jelly bean, Jelly Belly.
Okay, we are back, and now it's time for the big sweep. Okay, team number one, Walt and Jessica, you have 2 minutes and 30 seconds, so you start first. Robin and Vicky, you have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And Lynn and Karen, you also have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Okay, just look around. The entire supermarket is all yours. You take whatever you want. Now, listen carefully because I'm about to give you the supermarket sweep shopping list. As you know, if you bring back all 3 of these items, you'll pick up an additional $250. They are, listen carefully, Cascade dishwashing detergent, corn nuts, and Hungry Jack mashed potatoes. Now, during the sweep, you're going to hear my voice come out over the loudspeaker. Pay very close attention because at that moment, I'm going to announce the manager's special. We now have that display at the front of the store that's loaded with all different kinds of products. 3 have red stars on them. That's the manager's special, and that's the product to find. We only allow 1 of those to a customer, but when you find one, it's going to be worth $200. The team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game and the chance to go for $5,000. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 30 seconds. That's when Walt will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
Go, Walt, go!
Okay, here comes Walt. Where's he headed? Well, it looks like the meat department. But he better shout fast because here comes the competition, both of them.
And go!
Go!
Let's watch Karen of Team 3. She wants carnation powdered milk. She gets one box, two, three. That's her fourth, and she gets her limit of five. Look at Vicky going for eye care products. Let's count them. She's got two, okay, and two more make four. One more, and she gets her limit. But now she takes three more. But remember, we only give credit for five. Let's see if Walt remembered our rule that you can only take five of any one item. That's his fourth, and that's his fifth, yes. Look at Karen, and what's her shopping technique? Pitch him in, give us a grin, and move on. Remember, we left Vicky in the healthcare section. Well, she's still there, and now she wants cans of foot care products. Hey, look who's found our Millstone coffee grinder. It's Walt. He knows that a bag of freshly ground coffee is worth $100. And he wraps one up and puts it in his cart. The audience is pointing to a bonus that's right next to Walt. Will he see it? Yes, it's a pony. And that's about all Walt can get into his cart, so he figures it's about time to get back to the counter. Meanwhile, Karen's in the houseware section grabbing boxes of insecticide. These packages are small, but they certainly add up big at the checkout counter. From small packages to big packages, and I mean really big. Look at Vicky dig down and come up with those giant bags of Alpo. And what's coming up next? You're about to hear it.
Attention shoppers. The manager special for today is Hunt's Manwich Sauce.
Come on!
Karen's partner wants her to hang in there, and Karen's doing just fine. But while she's getting expensive jars of mayonnaise, someone's heading for the manager's special. It's Walt. His back is to the camera, but he just got a Red Star can. Now that's what I call fast. Vicky has a different shopping strategy. She knows these turkeys are worth from $24 to $28 a piece. If she gets five of them, that's a lot of money. And she does. What does Karen want to get her hands on? Expensive cans of baby formula. She just needs to find room in her cart.
Go, 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 just go!
That was Walt's daughter shouting, go, and in the final seconds of a sweep, that's the best advice you can give. Meanwhile, Vicky's still going strong. Karen's loading in beef. And what about Walt? Well, I'm afraid he'll have to stop when he hears this.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Thank you, Johnny Gilbert. All right, the checkers are standing by. Just a few seconds. We're going to find out who has the highest total, and they're the ones who get to go for the $5,000 in cash. It's out there, hidden behind a product, just waiting for them, so stick around.
Back. Cleaning efficiency in a handheld vacuum with power-driven agitator and the easy, empty dirt cup collection system that eliminates vac bags. Hoover invented it. From Vitek, the Infoderm facial massager with heat opens skin pores to drink in moisturizers and creams. Great for facials and relaxing face and neck muscles. Available through catalogs or in fine stores.
Welcome back, and now it's time for the moment of truth. The checkers have already entered all of this merchandise into the registers. All that's left for us to do now is hit the button and find out who won the big sweep. Okay, team number three, Lynn and Karen. Got no bonuses, but I can see a lot of groceries there. So let's see, your grand total in groceries is $681. Good for you. That is a lot of groceries. Okay, Robin and Vicky, you got that $100 in the mini sweep, so that goes into your register. We add all of your groceries to that to give you a grand total today of $567. Puts team number three in the lead. Okay, Walt and Jessica, there's your coffee. That's $100, right?
Yep.
You got the manager's special. I can see the Red Star. That's another $200. And let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$50?
Yep.
$50 for that. That means so far, your total is $350. Now, when we add all your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $681, you win the game. If not, team number three wins. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $866. Team number one, let's say thank you all for playing. We have some wonderful parting gifts for you. Okay. The father-in-law, daughter-in-law team is going to go out there and hopefully find $5,000 in cash. It's out there waiting for you. You have a minute to find it and three clues to help you out. Now, remember, you have to solve those first two clues before you can go for the $5,000. When I read this clue, the one-minute countdown will start. Before you began, you chose bonus game number two, so here's your clue. The president, before signing treaties, should start his day with a bowl of
Wheaties.
Go!
Wheaties. Cereal. Right here. Cereal. Right here. Wheaties. Right here.
Okay, if your feet are beat, consult this doc.
Dr. Scholl's. Foot care.
Foot care. Where's foot care?
Right here.
We got it. Let's. No, wait. Where is it? Right there, Jessica. There it is, right there. Read it.
This septet is always a sin. Septet. What's a septet?
Septet. And a septet.
No.
This septet is always a sin.
A sin, it's falling. What's that mean? Septet. Come on, Jessica, come on.
I don't know.
15.
15 seconds.
Except he's only a Cindy. I have no idea, Jessica.
I don't know either.
I have no idea.
Oh, the septet is always ascending.
I have no idea. Oh, well.
Oh, well, you got two.
Got two of them.
This is the one that stumped you, huh?
It is.
This septet is always ascending. Septet, seven, ascending, up.
Seven up.
But you got two. That's 400. Added to your sweep total gives you a grand total today of $1,266. Congratulations. And this is David Rubrik saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now remember, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by Tater Twister Electric Curly Cutter turns vegetables into curls or spirals. Put in a potato, fun shapes twist out. Make curly fries and more. Tater Twister from Presto. Spencer's, a name recognized for quality, durability, and style in infants and children's wear by value-conscious parents for over 65 years. Spencer's. This is Johnny Gilbert speaking for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.